In this illustration, we'll discuss about maximum separation between particles in SHM. Here, we are given that two particles are in SHM with same amplitude and frequency along the same line and about same mean position. Here, if during SHM, their maximum separation is root 3 times their amplitude, we are required to find the phase difference between these SHMs. So, as the problem is related to the phase of SHM, here it is better to map these two SHMs on a circle. Here you can see if the two particles are executing SHM, of which the reference particle we consider revolving along the circle, then on the axis yy dash we can consider about this mean position O, their SHMs. We are given that their maximum separation is root 3 times their amplitude. That means when the particles are oscillating with same angular frequency, then we can say maximum separation between the two particles will occur when they are exactly in the position which I am drawing here. So, if this particle is P and this particle is Q and they are moving on the circle with the angular speed omega, which is the angular frequency of P prime and Q prime, then here you can see this P and Q projections are moving in same direction, and you can see the separation between the two, we can write here this maximum. Because at any other position, the separation between P prime and Q prime, which are executing SHM, would be less than this value, because this is the actual separation between the reference particles P and Q, and we are given this is equals to root 3A. And the amplitude of SHM is given as A. So here we can say if the phase difference between the two particles which are executing SHM is phi, which is the angular difference between the reference particles. So here we can write if phase difference between SHMs of P prime and Q prime is phi, then maximum separation between the two can be given as, here it is root 3 A by 2, and this must be equals to, here you can see if this amplitude is A, this angle is phi, then this will be 2 A sin phi by 2. Because A sin phi by 2 is this distance, so this total distance root 3 A will be 2a sin phi by 2. Here will not use this by 2. So in this situation, here we can see this a also gets cancelled out, and we are getting sin phi by 2 is equals to root 3 by 2. And here the value of phi by 2 we are getting is pi by 3. This implies the value of phase difference between the two is 2 by 2 pi by 3 radian. That is the final result of this problem.